Hi, this is Dean Redwell here from Raqmedia.com. And in today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to confirm all friend requests on Facebook at once by one click. Welcome back. So if you are lucky enough to be popular, or if you are receiving a large number of friend requests and you cannot confirm them one by one, which will take you a long time, then we'll show you a trick on how to accept all these friends requests at once. So all you need to do is to head on to your friend requests. As you can see, there are too many friend requests in here, more than 200 requests. It will be tiring to accept one by one, and we need to confirm all of them at once. So what you need to do is to click on view all. This will take us to all the friend requests that you have received. As you can see here, I have 121 friend requests and a very long list. So you should scroll down till the end of the list. Press see more requests until the requests are all featured on the page, in order for the script to work perfect later and to confirm all of these requests. As you can see, it is finished. So these are all the requests. We have reached the end of the request in here. That's good. Great. What we need to do next is to press Ctrl plus Shift plus J. This is for Chrome browsers. And if you are using Firefox, like in our case, then you use Ctrl plus Shift plus K in order to open the JavaScript console. Okay, so as I said, Ctrl plus Shift plus K. Great. So a new window at the bottom appears, and as you can see, this is the JavaScript console. There is a warning message in here, so just ignore it. It's from the Facebook page. Next, we need to paste in our script in here. You'll find the link to the script below the video, so just check the link. Next, copy and paste it. So in order to be able to paste your script in here, you need to copy allow pasting and paste it in here. Type in allow pasting in order to enable pasting into the panel. Great. As you can see, pasting, copy paste has been allowed. Now we can paste in our script. Great, just paste your script in here. As you can see in here, it is the same whether you are using a mobile phone or a desktop or a tablet. It's the same procedure. Just follow these steps and things will go right. After pasting your script, as we have done in here, you just press enter and wait a few seconds. As you can see, friend request has been confirmed successfully and the list has started being magic is happening in here. So need to wait a few seconds until all the requests will be confirmed. You can refresh the page later to check.
www.raqmedia.com.
Great. So as you can see, members are being accepted and they are in our friends list. And the job is done, so you need to wait a few seconds until all the friend requests will be dealt with, and that way you will save your time and save efforts and get all your requests being confirmed automatically. Hope that was helpful, and see you in coming tricks and hacks. So keep tuned for our next tutorial. Peace. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com.
Bye for now, see you next video.